We have here the moon before collimating my telescope, and you can see I could not obtain a good focus. We have here a defocused star in live view, and we can observe that the telescope needs collimation. After collimating the primary mirror, Arcturus looked like this in my live view. After that, I made another test on the moon. We can see it here, it looks much better, and I was able to focus and obtain nice details of the craters. We have the two videos side by side, and we can see the differences on how the moon looked before collimation and after. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, and I wish you clear sky.